Let me tell you something. When I was growing up as a young man, naturally, when you are intelligent in class as a guy, when you are intelligent, you attract girls. That's the truth. When I was in school, I used to have a problem. If I sit on my seat, you see like 15 ladies. Ah, teach us this now. Put us through this. Because I loved academics. So it was a problem. Growing up, I grew up around more females. Now, when I was to get married, or when I was thinking of having a relationship, I looked around. I saw beautiful people. Medical doctors. This one. But the medical doctors, the bankers, all I saw, all of them were not normal. On Saturday, can we go to the beach? Can we do this? You didn't come to check on me. Can we go to Suya Sports? I said, this is not what I want. All that will not last. I was looking for something. When I saw Mama, the first thing that bothered me, she wasn't moved. She has heard about me. Oh, Alhaji's son. My father was an Alhaji. Alhaji's son that is in school. He's the SUG president. The guy is brilliant. The guy has money. Because I became a millionaire at the age of 19. I knew. I said, this is not what I'm looking for. Because I knew this kind of thing doesn't last. Because that's what many of us want. Say, love at first sight. A young man sees you today and is asking you out today and wants you to visit him today. Run! Run! He has no control. He can't control it. Once he has no control, he's already showing to you that your life will have no control. Your emotions will have no control. Anyone that is in control of his emotion, you choose to love. Now, in Colossians chapter 3, verse 2, the Bible says, set your affections on things above. You tell somebody, okay, let's go through 6 months marriage class. The guy is too, he said, no, it's too far, I can't wait. Run. Do you know what marriage is? You'll be there for 60 years, and he cannot do class for 2 months, and you think he will be with you for 60 years. He's already showing to you that he's impatient, he's in a hurry. When he's done, he will rush out. You see a lady and she's making demand. That very day she's making demand. Give me bike fare. Give me this one. Give me airtime. Give me this. Tell her, I thought I was talking to somebody I knew. Sorry, he's mistaken identity. You are not the one I wanted to talk to. She's putting such demand on you. You are no more yourself.